Generally speaking, if you are convicted of a sexual offense in the state of Tennessee, you will have to register on the sex offenders registry. One exception to that, if you consider indecent exposure a sexual offense, that would not require such registry. But most other offenses, you would have to register.